stays out. Now it's in.
By now, most Everton fans must have been thinking about booking their own permanent seats at Wembley. This was their fourth FA Cup appearance of the 1980s. And once again, the opposition was Liverpool. It was an emotion-charged occasion, though. This match played in the shadow of the Hillsborough disaster. The game turned out to be a very, very close one.
Watson heads it forward to Cotty. Sharp. Chances here, Nevin. And outside him a chance too, and Guadalajara, and it's got in. Steve McCall was in there. And Everton have equalised, and there are people on the pitch. Ratcliffe. Watson's up. Here's McCall again. Oh, yes! It's 2-2. And it's the same player. Stuart McCall.